left of them.
When I came out here yesterday, the water was still about half a metre below that.
Speaking of Gundagai, 10.2 at 11 o'clock this morning. Gundagai was 10.1 and still rising.
Yeah, that's right. And they expected the peak at 3 o'clock the Savo, which is in a few minutes.
No, that's not going to happen now. It's going to keep rising.
Wow.
Yeah, probably about the only upside is the upside for me is I won't be going to work Monday. My workplace is in East Wagga.
Oh, really?
Yep.
Yeah, no, I think that's a fairly safe assumption.
My boss just rang me a long while ago.
That's impressive.
So here we are about 10 k's out of Gundagai. Looking at floods that are probably the highest since about 1989. Normally, the river is in there somewhere.
Yeah. Oh. Oh.
Batting the wrong way around with their dominant hand as the top hand.
Yeah.
So this was all not underwater yesterday.
Bat left hand, bat left hand. What we call left handed. Mm. I mean, the fingers are becoming rather. Mike Taylor's an obvious example.
This is River Road. Probably only a few k's from its junction with 243.
You should be careful. And I tried to call you back and you were on the phone. Yeah, we're in Wagga. And that's all being evacuated. And there's army and everyone's in. Army and SES are helping everyone evacuate and sandbag everything. Yeah. So they're expecting it to be a major bummer.